increase our potions. Where's my... They just changed the quest on me. Make up your bloody mind!
Nutritious. Back to your business.
Where is that? Oh, there it is. That was close.
Strange. Looks like someone swapped all the Dream Willow in these caches for shards. There's no Dream Willow in these caches. Fia will want to know.
Ooh.
it.
Oh, mine now. This is where it ends. Again.
Oof.
Everything soaked from melted snow.
Okay. Yeah, more wire. I don't know where I get the sonic ammo from.
Nutritious.
Hey, fuck scan. Go this way. It's a Strider. I was looking for you.
The Miller Village, up on the heights.
I still need that lens. Thank you. Okay, that's just rude.
While I can.
Stealthy, that's pretty good. That's green, though. How good is that one? Oh, we got a bunch of treasure boxes, too. Sell value 50, nice. Two 5%ers. They go boom. Good to know. I'm getting taken away by the current. Oh crap, that's a waterfall. Nope. Let me out. Oh, that was a super jump. I think that was all of them. Yeah.
Good for an old remedy. You're back.
I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the Dream Willow? It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
You say someone named Jun might have some Dream Willow?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown, and machines in that region are troublesome.
What sort of machines?
Scrappers. And sawtooths. It's quite dangerous.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye.
Oh, great, sawtooths. Okay, that's far. Okay, what about this daughter thing? Where's that at? Okay, that's way up there too. I guess we finish this one then. I don't know if my mount comes with me if I teleport. About to find out. No, it does not. That sucks. Just got him there. We need to go that way. That's good.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about.
it's boar skin I'm needing. Unfortunately. And I gotta go over here.
The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. Oh, I see a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona has taken losses.
Well, it's a new bow. Can't you take it?
The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt.
Rude. The
Braves were crafting ammunition here. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her Braves headed for that ridge.
You saw nothing. Those guys here protecting something. Doesn't look like it.
Sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth.
Yeah, let's make sure it's not loot.
The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corruptor demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
I do not want to fall down there. And is it saved?
Never know when I might need these.
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Yoink. I'm trying to get the person. Oh, and a crab scrapper, nice. It's a walker and another spider. Ooh.
What was that?
Oh.
Got something. Got a body over here.
Move along now.
This one's dead. Heard something.
Over there. Really wanted to take that guy out now. First, always, hell yeah. Thank you.
brothers!
I don't know how that thing saw me. How did I fall down here?
Keep quiet now.
Restart that. I want to do that silent. Oh, good. Starts off right here. You gotta be kidding me. Stupid log.
About to get loud.
Damn it. I mean, come on. I don't know how they're freaking detecting me. It's freaking annoying as hell. This walker's gotta go. Wait, he's way down there. Okay, that guy's in a completely different spot this time.
Where's that shot from?
Damn it, and then the Nora start freaking attacking even though they're not fully alerted. Damn it. I hate it when the crosshair is perfectly on their head, but yet for some reason the arrow flies off to the right or to the left. It's freaking annoying. It's not staying where the crosshair actually is. Somebody's unhappy there. That's weird, that was a headshot too, and it took two hits that time.
Finally.
Glad no one saw that.
Okay. Get over here so I can kill you. Apparently he's bugged humping that tree. But take him out and things are gonna get pissy.
What the...
Thing is such a problem right there.
Huh? I'm not here.
Heard something.
Tell him there, would that fix its pathing? No, it's just stuck there. Got a lot of dudes.
Heard something. I'm gonna check that out. Wait, what was that? Got something.
Ooh, that's a new one.
What was that? I know you're out there.
There's a relief.
Yeah, those things are gonna be a huge problem.
Another day. What'll this one hold?
Heard something. Nothing there.
There, I'm trying to cap this guy in the head. So much for doing this stuff.
Fall before the shadow.